Okay.
So where do we go?
Which side do you want to put in?
I'll push forward and I'll get on the bow. This graphite gets hot. Let's just cool that off. Okay, much better. So we're gonna run the fiber across the pond. Starting down by B building. Put that fiber drum just in front of that camera, out of sight. If I come in a little bit to your right, is that good?
Yep. Hold on.
Let's. Oh, I got the fiber under it. Back up. Good, we can pull back in.
What about this, move these things?
Yeah, you can go around. There we go.
Now, okay. Can you get the fiber? You need the fiber now, right?
Yep, I'm gonna pull up to you.
Here it is.
Just gonna reposition, get my tools here. Got it. First thing I'm gonna do is put a float on. Yeah, actually, you can bring the whole riding mower over. Just throw that cart on.
Sure.
Yeah.
Yeah, throw the cart on.
It's the back of that tractor. All right, I'm gonna paddle on.
There you go. Is that better?
That's the first float in the water. Make sure you get off the rocks here. And our goal is to use 15 feet of pipe foam over about 400 feet of water. I gotta fix one little problem here, but real. And that is, that's about as good as I'm gonna get. Okay.
You got some more fiber in the water here.
That's fine.
Okay.
Tell you what, I'm gonna bring it up a little bit closer so we just drop it in. I'm gonna come up right into that tree branch and we'll just duct tape it. So, I'm gonna bring it up to about here. We'll dump it in. Yeah, no. Building myself some booby traps. Okay, so where am I? Okay. This floats good.
This floats still right here.
Let's get that fiber up alongside me. Wire seems a little more buoyant this year. Oh, there we go. Further this next one. We'll add more floats later if we need them. Thank you.